What is up, guys? Welcome to the channel. Thank you so much for checking out this video. Thanks so much for hanging out with me. I appreciate your time. So I want to talk about nutrition. Recently on my Instagram, I asked everybody, what is their bigger struggle, working out or nutrition? And pretty much overwhelmingly, everybody said nutrition is the bigger struggle. And I kind of agree. So I want to dive in to how I approach nutrition when it comes to my online personal training clients and how I approach nutrition for myself every single day. So let's dive in, enjoy the video, give it a thumbs up, and take some notes. Hopefully I will open your eyes to some new ideas about food. So first off, I wanna say that there is no one size fits all diet. There's no one way to approach nutrition. It's a very complex subject, and what I'm about to share with you is my personal view on how to reach your goals, but also live a balanced lifestyle. I don't believe in restrictive diets. I think they don't work. You kinda crash and burn and it backfires. So I believe in balance and finding what works best for you. So I wanna encourage all of you, like I encourage all of my clients, to explore and experiment when it comes to nutrition. What works for you might not work for the next person. And yes, nutrition is part science, but I really also believe that it's part art. You have to figure out what works best for your lifestyle, what's gonna make you most comfortable, what you're most used to, right? All of those things go into play when you're figuring out your diet. So explore, experiment. Don't be afraid to try new things, new foods, new diets. As long as it's safe, as long as it's smart, go for it. So the very first thing I say to all my clients is, let's clean up your diet. It's 2017. This should be pretty much a no-brainer for a lot of people, but there's a lot of processed foods out there, a lot of overly sugared foods like breakfast cereals out there that aren't really necessary for your diet and can be really detrimental to your progress. So be aware. That's the first step. Be aware of your healthy choices. You want to aim to make healthy choices 80% of the time. 20% of the time, be a real human being. Indulge. Eat food that you want to eat, you know? So for the most part, most people know that an apple is better for you than a bag of M&Ms. So 80% of the time, I want you to make a healthy choice. I want you to choose the apple. 20% of the time, be a real human being, indulge a little bit. If you deserve a treat, have the bag of M&Ms. That's the first step, being aware of your healthy choices and cleaning up your diet. Now, the next part. So the next part of this is focusing on your macronutrients. So macronutrients, or the if it fits in your macros diet, is a form of flexible dieting. Basically, everybody has a different macronutrient ratio. Your macronutrients are your proteins, your healthy fats, and your carbohydrates. So as your online personal trainer, I would do a bunch of math, and based on your body weight, your height, your daily activity level, I would come up with a specific ratio for you, an estimated ratio for you to follow. For example, I would say every day I want you to aim to eat 120 grams of protein. Or every day I want you to aim to eat 217 grams of carbs and 74 grams of fat, right? That is your ratio. And your job is to make sure that all of your food adds up to those macronutrients. Simple as that. You track your food, you track your meals, and you make sure those numbers hit about the numbers that I've given you as your set macronutrient ratio. Another thing you want to think about is, what are your goals? Are you trying to lose weight? Are you trying to gain weight, gain muscle? There is a little bit of science that is pretty hard to deny at this point. Losing weight or gaining weight comes down to calories in versus calories out. If you're trying to lose weight, you need to be taking in less calories than you are burning calories. And if you are trying to gain weight, you need to be consuming more calories than you are burning calories. If that makes sense. So that's another underlying issue that you want to think about. And pay attention to. Now, macronutrients, moving on from that, the last step that I focus on. Another lifestyle dieting tool that I use is called intuitive eating. Basically, as simple as this sounds, it's about learning your body, understanding your body, learning to listen to your body, understanding what you're hungry for, what you're craving, and the difference between those two things, and ultimately eating when you're hungry, and not eating when you're not. For a lot of people, eating food means a lot of different things. A lot of people eat emotionally. They eat when they're sad or depressed or when they're celebrating and they're happy. Sometimes we eat when we are at a social gathering, right? There's a lot of different factors. Everyone has a different relationship with food. So intuitively eating, learning to listen to your body, learning to understand your cravings is so key. And I really think more attention should be paid to figuring out what it is our bodies want. All right, guys, so I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, give the video a like, a thumbs up, and comment down below, what do you think is gonna work best for you? What have you tried in the past? And maybe you're gonna try out intuitive dieting. Maybe you're gonna try out focusing on your macronutrients. Maybe you will simply focus on making healthier choices. But let me know what you decide. Comment down below, keep me posted, and use the hashtag GetAListFit on Instagram and Facebook so I can follow your progress. All right, guys, I will see you in the very next video.